Babalik na kaya siya talaga o fan-made lang tong Iron Man pro? Tanda nating nag-sacrifice siya para matalo si Thanos. Kaso, may nabasa akong article tungkol dun eh, yung bago pa may punta sa kamay ni Iron Man, habang siya si Iron Man, yung mga gems ni Thanos, may cutscene daw na ni tinanggal dun sa Avengers na yan, yung nakalaban nila si Thanos. Hindi daw yung buo na kwento, kasi hindi naman pinakitang napunta si Iron Man sa space ng ilang taon, tapos ngayon babalik na.
It's me. Got a lot of apologies to make and not a lot of time, so
Iron Man is back, lakot ka, Captain America. Alam ah.
I'm sorry in advance because I can't come home yet.
Oh, may nityo siyang anin. Nakalakay na agad.
Nothing's been the same. You experience things.
Ah, Disney Plus.
And then they're over and you still can't explain them? Gods, aliens, other dimensions, I'm just a man in a can.
Para siyang bumata. Alexa, track the GPS sa Patina, Luis. Try to find them. Her pala. This is Michelangelo, the Dalaran Vlogger, Jello Amarante Vlogs. Kung totoo to, sana totoo talaga to. Atapos na. Atapos na nga. Teaser lang, tinan natin kung talagang mayroong link to.